Hello, painting peeps, and welcome. It's Kathleen from Cause Creations. Welcome to the No Bra Zone number two, guys. Happy New Year to each and every one of you. We had a wonderful evening, laid back, shared a pizza, couple of cold beers, and just kind of snuggled up in our comfies and brought in the new year without much of a bang. But I'm okay with that. We're doing a fun painting today. We're doing a painting for me, for my home. This is a 12 by 36 inch gallery wrapped canvas. Nice size. You can hang it vertical. You can hang it horizontal. You can hang it cockeyed. You can hang it any way you want. And we're also getting our piggy on today, which I am always excited about. And trying a new secret ingredient that darling, talented, sweet Julie Vatcher uses to create cells. I'm going to have a hell of a time saying this. It's propolymer glycol. I will post a picture of it. I got it at Amazon. It is a third of the price of the Aussie Floetrol, and we're going to give it a go to see if it works. But it's only in one paint. It is in my black paint, and it's got about three drops just slightly folded into the paint. Let's talk about these paints. This right here is a yummy color. That is this little piggy, and that is their Galaxy. These are fun. Let me tell you how I mix them. I put just a scoop of the pigment into the bottom of my cup, and then I moisten it. Where is it? With my Josonia gloss varnish. Stir that all up real good, and then I add my pouring medium. What is our pouring medium? Our pouring medium is 50% Liquitex, 50% Flood Floetrol, but every cup also got about a squirt of the Golden GAC 800 for good luck. It helps with cracking. It helps with crazing. It is always done right by me, so it goes in all my paints when I have it. So, a little bit of the pigment in the cup. Moisten it with the Josonia gloss varnish. Stir that up. Add your Liquitex. Add your Floetrol and a squirt of GAC. Give it a good stir. Now, my consistency is relatively thin today because I am doing a swipe. I'm a swiping kind of girl. Now, let me also talk just real briefly about my cups. I have a bigger cup over there with more of this paint in it. I mix them in 5-ounce cups. But I pour them into these little 3-ounce cups, and I only fill them up halfway, guys. If you want to get a nice stream going on your swipe line, fill your cups halfway, use a smaller cup, pinch it, go slow, and you'll find that you have a much better line, especially those that have a little bit of shaky hand, which I do at times. So this right here is a lovely color. This is this little piggy's, and this is called King of Pain. It's a very, very dark Payne's gray, and it's absolutely lovely. You'll be able to see it once I swipe through it. This right here is Artist Loft Soft Body Acrylics in the black, mixed with 50% Floetrol, 50% GAC 800, 50% Floetrol, 50% Liquitex, a squirt of GAC 800, and three drops of the secret ingredient, which I once again will post a picture of because I don't know if you can see that. This right here is a glorious paint. Let's take a look at that. That is this little piggy, and it is their Meteorite. So we're getting our piggy on today, which I am happy to do. Down here, we have three more base coat paints. This one right here is our Artist Loft Soft Body in the black, mixed the same way as all of these, minus the Josonia varnish. This right here is Yummy Delicious Deco Art Metallics, and that is their sterling silver. And this looks like sterling silver, guys. Look at that. Isn't that beauteous? Let's take a look at that consistency. This leaves a little bit of a mound until it dissipates into the paint below. This right here is also Yummy. Our base coat color, we're using three base coat colors today. That's Deco Art Americana Metallics, and that is their pearl. So we're getting a swipe on. Hopefully it works out because it's for this girl's home and I'm excited about it. Damp paper towels are right here to my right. I squeeze the bottom of the inch with a water bottle. Water put into a squeeze bottle, flip it over, do the other side. Sometimes I dip a small piece of paper towel in a coordinating color if I want to add more contrast to my painting. I think that's it, guys. We're going to go ahead and put some tunes on. We're going to get busy. Happy New Year.
Dance for me, easy time. perfectly.